begin the regular practice of meditation, of looking into ourselves, let's arrange to spend this time on a regular basis in a place where we can comfortably still the body, and at a time when we will not be interrupted. A time in which we set aside the usual mode in which we operate, that of more or less constant doing, and a mode of non-doing, a mode of simply being, of allowing ourselves to be, of becoming aware of our being. This, of course, will tend to slow time down, and is best accomplished by making this time and coming to sit in an erect and dignified posture, either on a straight back chair or on the floor on a cushion. And as we allow the body to become still, just bringing our attention to the fact that we're breathing. Becoming aware of the movement of the breath as it comes into your body and as it leaves your body. Not manipulating the breathing in any way or trying to change it. Simply being aware of it and of the feelings associated with breathing. If you feel comfortable with it, observing your breathing deep down in your belly, feeling the abdominal wall as it expands gently on the in-breath, as it falls back towards your spine on the out-breath, and simply being totally here in each moment. Giving full care and your full attention to each in-breath and to each out-breath. As they follow one after the other in a never-ending cycle. Thank you. attention back to the breathing and picking up wherever it happens to be, on an in-breath or on an out-breath, and just observing, moving up close to your breathing and keeping the attention here as if you were riding the waves of your breathing, fully conscious of the duration of the in-breath and the duration of the out-breath from moment to moment. Recognizing that you have spent this time intentionally nourishing yourself by dwelling in this state of non-doing, in this state of being, intentionally making time for yourself to be who you are. And you might want to just congratulate yourself for taking the time and the energy to do this, and to allow yourself the occasion to do it on a regular basis, and to nourish yourself in a deep way, and to allow the benefits of this practice to expand into the active expression of your life in every domain.